weapons back. Where's my stuff?
What?
The stuff. Where's my gear? Stuff you took away from me.
I can't talk to you. It's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
Slave 6B58 is assisting escaping prisoner. Level 1 infraction. Command. Terminate Slave 6B58.
Leave!
Escape pod 8 launched. 7 pods remaining.
My ride. At least I can get my gear back.
Activating combat mech.
Come on!
Now. what?
Ah! My head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! Give me a stop! It works. Come here and move away from me.
What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh! Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me. Shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's like it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going? I don't think that's the way out. Been some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out? I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep mechs out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it? Be careful! What was that?
Mechs. Keep your voice down. They could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not me. Shit.
out of the way.
Let me deal with this.
Get out through here. Can you move this?